Welcome you guys to another episode of Super Salt Bros, which should probably be already the 25th, because just haven't uploaded any. I don't know, I just don't feel like uploading sometimes. I like hearing my own voice. Today we're gonna play for glory. And my little rule for playing for glory, well, in this case at least, is anytime I beat an opponent with a certain character, I can't go back until I fight a new opponent. Oh no, zero. This guy likes spacing himself a lot. Get out of here! Oh no. How does it feel to have one of your strongest moves not hit? Stop running away, bro. There you have it, folks. First KO. So yeah, basically lately I haven't uploaded because I record them, just never do upload them. So this one makes it on the web. Consider yourselves lucky, got to hear my voice again. And also because I've been playing Monster Hunter a lot. Pretty good game. Go! quickly switch to spammer. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna play this guy again. I will not be playing this guy again. But yeah, I recently started playing Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. Right now I'm HR 5? No, HR 6. Yeah. Just yesterday we beat the mission, the Pink Raffalos. And yeah. Now I'm HR 6, the monsters keep getting tough. I heard there were like 140 levels. It's gonna be a tough one, especially since I preferably use the bow guns and the bow, not necessarily blade weapons. Oh, Pikachu, how lead does this map? That's what you get, Pikachu, for taunting. You don't taunt, bruh. Yeah, if you're just training. Alright, so for Pikachu. I'll just go Shulk. Freaking Pikachu. Mm. Xavier, could you open? Xavier, could you open? Sorry, folks. Someone's at the door. I wonder who it is. What was it for? Oh, nice. This storm stuff, you guys. Time to finish off this Pikachu. Best not to taunt till after you kill someone, bro. I fell. That Pikachu. I'll wreck you, Mainine. Hate this guy. Come at me, Pikachu. Let's see what you got. Three, Get out of here. The lag. How come you're not taunting now? Huh? I died before he did? That's not even cool, bro. Pretty sure I killed him first. I'm really salty. Thank you. Now it's short time. Finally. You're damn right, Shulk. Stupid Pikachu. Now, to make things a little more interesting, trying to win with Palutena. Hopefully it doesn't get too hard. Oh no, the lag. Gosh darn it. Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go, another victory. Thank you, Palutena. I know, it's Palutena. I like calling her Palutena. Makes more sense. Well, it's easier for the time. Alright, I'm gonna start over. Go backwards. Oh no, training left. Why training? Why? Thomas. That was a long battle. This guy just left. Seriously, bro? Oh, Lion. No, I'm gonna fight Lionel. I wonder if he's gonna re-roll him. So he can go Thunder. Thunder. God damn it, Toon Links. There's too many of you. Oh, Mr. Game and Watch. No. Mr. Lag and Watch. Lion, why do you do this to me? So much input lag, can't do anything. Not very salty. Get hit. I already see it. Really, Mr. Game & Watch? Boomerang. Boom, 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 kill. Yes. One more. Well, I guess this is my last battle right now. Come on, bro. Wow. A night of lag free battles, and you're the only one, bro. Ah, seriously, man. Come on, servers, just kick him out. There we go. Servers kicked them out. Now we're fighting a CPU. Wait, there's still input lag. There we go. Well, thanks for tuning in. This concludes the second episode of Super Salt Bros for Wii U.